I like how extravagant the stuff is. You know, I think it's very important to make fashion exciting, and I think Cavalli does that every single time with every new collection. He likes to do things which are considered quite normal, like a suit and tuxedo, but put a very creative twist on it, and that's why I like his stuff.
It's been a joy to create one man special, you know, unusual, special, but not so much because it should be a man. Because before I used to make a man too much. A man, no, today is one man, a little bit casual, very good in the night. One man that like to show that he is a man.
Kind of man with really strength, with leather pants, with a skinny jacket, really rock and roll.
That was the Cavalli rock and roll dandy. We haven't seen him quite as pure as that for a while, and I think it was a good show. It because it placed a lot of emphasis on the sartorial, so it was a very lean, tailored silhouette. It felt very disciplined to me, which I liked. And I think that those fur coats were amazing. They were all fake fur. Every fur coat was fake. I just think they look beautiful. I like to see people finding solutions to problems like fur, and that was a very good solution.
Nowadays, I think it's more cool to be not rock, not to be too much. I think this we try to do a mix of pieces, a more real wardrobe. This is the new trend, to mix a little bit of vintage, a little bit of ultra-modern materials. I think nowadays a man must be a real man.
For the fashion show of Roberto Cavalli for Winterman, the look is a rockabilly style, but a little bit more modern. It's a big structured, it's big texture in the hat, and a little bit glossy in the back.